I use the same painting process for all of my work. Sketch and pencil first, wet and wet, and then all the details.